blocks the shot. Oh!
You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
All right, so there he goes, continuing to land that jab. When they put this highlight together, it's just going to be one head snapping back.
It's going to be boxers going back and watching this guy and going, wow, this is what a jab is supposed to look like.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow.
It was good night if that landed. That's a big strike right there.
And both guys really throwing with authority. The guard lands the right hand.
Big kick. Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
Big roundhouse now, just misses. Nice defense there.
Oh! Put him to sleep.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him. What a fight.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 26 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Nightmare.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he...